this. Hope. Ha! Ha!
Ha! Twin thrust! Ha! 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 Ha!
Ha! Laser beams!
Anyone hurt?
That wasn't too bad.
Thank you.
Found it! The exorcism of a monster must be carefully performed depending on the type of creature possessing the victim.
Dragons! What's it say about dragons?
To correctly exorcise a dragon, one must capture the king's tears as they fall from the sky into the holy silver chalice.
And where would we find this silver chalice?
The silver chalice sleeps in its maternal womb, embraced by calm, tranquil waters.
Waters? So what, is it in the ocean or a lake somewhere?
If it's a lake, then I suppose Lake Cole could be a possibility. That's on the northwest side of Cross.
But what about that maternal womb bit? I don't get that.
That must be referring to the Mountain Palace. It's right next to Lake Cole.
Those seeking the King's Tears shall embark upon a treacherous path to the mountaintop and brace for any challenge. King's Tears from the sky. It's talking about some kind of mountain bird, maybe.
Well, that could make the Lascus Mountains a candidate. That's west of Cross. They say it's where great big demon birds make their home.
The tears will be yours once you grasp victory from the ruler of the skies.
What next?
Return to the birthplace of the dragon monster, bring the chalice with the tears to your mouth, and recite the following incantation.
And then I'll be free, right?
With screams of agony and pain, the demonic dragon shall vanish from this world.
Creepy and Weepy will be killed?
Is there really a need to go that far?
Well, what about me? How about my feelings?
No one's forgetting that, Ashton. It's just that it seems kind of cruel.
Oh, come on!
Guess the cuter side of the argument's winning, huh?
Guys, they don't deserve this.
What is it with you guys? Why are you using this tearjerker stuff on me?
Well, we can't help it, can we? Listen, how about we just keep you as is?
I finally figured out how to get rid of this thing. You think I'm just gonna let it go like this?
Well, in that case, let's head to the Mountain Palace and get the Silver Chalice first. Everything else is pointless unless we have that in hand.
Poor Creepy. Poor Weepy.
It seems so wrong to have an Ashton without Creepy and Weepy.
Why are you doing this to me? I'm the victim here.
Let's see. The Mountain Palace is on the northwest side of Cross, right?
Thank you.
have come to make a formal request, Your Majesty.
And what might that be?
We seek your royal permission to enter the Mountain Palace.
Oh, whatever for?
To exorcise the dragon from this man's body, sire, we must venture inside the Mountain Palace and obtain the Silver Chalice.
In that case, so be it. You have my official permission to enter the Mountain Palace. Beware, however, for the palace is overrun with fearsome monsters. You must exercise extreme caution beyond its doors.
A parting gift for your journey.
Thank you, Your Majesty. wasn't too bad.
I'm glad everyone's safe.
Nice!
Say that's worth 10 out of 10. It's easier than I thought.
Very nice.
Was a lot easier than I expected.
Now I'm one step closer to getting these monkeys off my back.
It would be nice if you could stop discussing Creepy and Weepy's painful deaths right in front of them.
Oh, come on! What about my pain? My sadness? Isn't any of that getting through to you?
Let's try not to pick on Ashton too much, all right? He'll have nothing to complain about soon enough. I was beginning to think it was too easy.
Wonderful!
You know, if you think about it, we're basically killing these monsters for our own selfish reasons, aren't we?
That's true. If you look at it from the monster's point of view, we might be just a bunch of barbarians invading their territory.
What do you think, you two? You must hate us for doing all this.
They said they're not sure, especially since they feel bad for the unlucky person they wound up being stuck to.
That's pretty funny. Sounds like Creepy and Weepy understand you more than anybody else.
What the? Why are we talking about this again?
Calm down, Ashton. We need to start searching for the King's Tears next.
Right! Out with the bad luck, in with the good. Let's get going!